the night in sleeplessness rose at every sound. Half in hope and sorrow, half in fear of the day, we find the soldiers breaking through to drag us all away. Just before the sunrise, I heard something at the wall. The gate began to rattle, and a voice began to call. I hurried to the window, looked down into the street, expecting swords and torches, and the sound of soldiers' feet. There was no one there but Mary, so I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me, and she told me where she'd been. She said they might have moved him in the night, but none of us knows where. The stone men rolled away, and now his body isn't there. We both ran toward the garden, John ran on ahead. We found the stone and the empty tomb, just the way that Mary said. But the winding sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. How and where they'd taken him was more than I could tell. Everything I'd promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. Even if he was alive,